Song Jimmy did called Spanish Castle Magic. We'd like to try to get into it for you. I'm gonna tune up my sitar. I think it goes something like this. About a half a day to get there. That's even shuttled by a private flight. No, it's not in Spain, but on the city, though, know, it's a groovy day when the range has run. Oh,
to ask you. Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
Remember in the 60s, man, everything was groovy, man. It's a beautiful place to have been. So I've been told. The 60s, man, everybody was groovy. You can write songs like, I'm so happy and gay. You can write shit like that back then. Yeah. Now you don't do that shit, man, because you don't say you're gay. It was all freedom of speech. Remember in the 60s, man, what they used to call guys? You see a guy hanging out on the street smoking a doobie in the 60s. What they call guys back in the 60s? Hippies was one, but what do they call them? Not fucking dudes, not that shit.
Unemployed.
They call them cats, man. Remember? There's a cool cat sitting right on the stage right there, man. There's a cool cat right there, right? Remember them days? What did they call girls back in the 60s? Anybody know what they call babes, man? What did they call bears back then? I'll give you a hint, it's not cougars. Foxes, man, what's wrong with you? Some foxy bear was sitting over there, some foxy girls, where everybody was a fox, remember? So we now that our band, we'd like to do a song for you, go something like this right here.
Thank you.
face, baby. I said, come on over here, baby. I'm gonna guess your fucking weight. That's what I'm talking about. I said, funky, 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 funky lady, ow. Rockin' lady, rockin' lady, rockin' lady, rockin' lady, rockin' lady.